I used to think that when I grew up, I'd be a firefighter or a police officer. It's funny how things change. I moved to London from St. Lucia when I was 5. I never knew my dad, but I know he died of AIDS a few years ago. My mom never worked because she's got a walking disability, so we never had much money. It never really bothered me though. It wasn't until I got a bit older and I started feeling like I was missing out. When I was about 12, I started rolling with some of the older boys. It was cool, because I felt protected. I felt untouchable, because these guys were known, and the people were scared of them, because they were in a gang and things. Eventually, started selling drugs, and they just called me and told me where to take the food. And I was getting some serious peas. Imagine getting like £150 a day when you're only 12 years old. I'd never even see that much money before I started shutting. Like I had more money than the teachers at school. I felt good. I felt like a big man. I was the big man. Like I said, I was untouchable. Then something changed. I got robbed, innit? Some man rolled up to me, put a shank to my stomach, took all the food and all the money. And trust, man had bare money. He took all. So I called a man then. I was like, I just got robbed, man. Man just threatened me with a shank. So I was thinking, no big thing. I was so wrong. He was like, you've lost all my food and my money.
What are you telling me for? Bro, you're working for free though.
Now you're working for free. And don't try and run because I come to your mum's yard. That's when I realised. That's when I saw. There was no real friendship in this. It was all about the money. It's a madness. It's just a madness. It's long.